Never thought that this is where I'd settle down. I thought I'd die an old man back in my hometown. They gave me this plot of land, me and some other men, for a job well done. There's a big white house, sits on a hill just up the road. The man inside, he cried the day they brought me home. They folded up a flag and told my mom and dad, "We're proud of your son." And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best company. I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace, I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. I remember Daddy brought me here when I was 8. We searched all day to find out where my granddad lay. And when we finally found that cross, he said, "Son, this is what it cost to keep us free." Now here I am, 1,000 stones away from him. He recognized me on the first day I came in, and it gave me a chill when he clicked his heels and saluted me. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best of company. And I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace, I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. And every time I hear 21 guns, I know they brought another hero home to us. Thankful for the things we've done. We can rest in peace, 'cause we are the chosen ones. We made it to Arlington. Yeah, dust to dust, don't cry for us. We made it to Arlington.
As we honor our veterans on this day and pledge ourselves to keeping our country strong and to even greater support to all branches of our military services.
Well, thank you very much, Audie Murphy. This is Army correspondent Vince D'Angelo returning you to the Army Hour.